2, 3.
It's working. I found nothing better to do for the moment, so this is Lily on comms. We've got Tano Circus versus Coffee, formerly known as JJG. Both characters actually did get buffed in the recent patch, and it's going to be as toxic as you'd expect because they're both zoners with heavy combo game as well. And that spot dodge is going to get caught by Blastoise up smash. That thing also is going to kill a bit earlier now. You saw, one missile might have made the difference. And Tano just calling bombs, trying to establish some sort of presence. Managed to recover safely, and we're seeing that run up there. It's gonna take the stock, run up, and up to D, alright. And unfortunately, this is a conversion off that down tilt. Well, I guess 100%, which is pretty good. And back in hands. Forward throw, offstage situation. They're gonna be with him there, but sweet spot. Oh well, it's probably just strong enough to kill Young Link at that point, anyways. And just barely misses the arrow conversion, but we got bomb into bear into bear. Nice, hero spin to catch that neutral getup. We got Mr. Tom Eden yelling about people decent in the pro controllers. But that was smash gonna finish that first game. Game one goes to Tom Eden.
Young Link wins!
Yeah, that's when it's round two.
Start the battle!
Stage picked, but both players running back their characters.
Three, two, one, go!
On to Smash Bros. I mean, I suppose similar stages. And we got some nice up tilt conversions coming in from Mitano. Following an aim pop by that. And I'm not really sure the bomb had to get out of this event. And apparently someone was straight up just taking bags through the from the menu, which is very spooky. So double spot dodge getting caught by Hero Spin. Fire arrow and ledge situation. I just got off into the hero spin, reclaiming some stage there. But we got another hero spin, that's not gonna be enough to kill. Well, this person especially. And that up smash is gonna be that first stock, still even on the second stock, only 20% so far on top here. Ooh, really nice 47% arrow coming down. Toffee's taking the lead pretty convincingly. Good tech. But Hero Spin offstage situation once more. Air dodging through that. Nice cover there on stage. Was that fair one to air? Caught by that entire whole hero spin. And, I guess barely hit in there. Just gonna take the stock up with 15. Forward throw. Jump got taken. There's for a bit of an ambitious smash there. Dash attack. Takes out Katana's options before doing a reserve grab. Out from Tavi. And that's a 2-0, unless someone ended up not updating it properly when I hopped on. Wowee. Next, we're getting Bulby versus Synth. So that would be Game & Watch versus Snake by the looks of it. Synth has not shown up in quite a while, so I'm actually kind of happy to see him here today.